This illustration is about a plane just misses to hit the another one. Here the figure shows two planes A and B moving in direction shown. And here A is moving at a speed 100 √3 meters per second. And at an instant, an observer in A finds B at a distance 500 meters from it and moving in direction normal to line of motion of A. And after time t from this instant, plane B just missed the collision with plane A. So here we are required to find the time t. So here in this situation, if we redraw the figure, you can see if this is the horizontal line and this is the line along which plane A is moving and this is the line along which plane B is moving. Say B is located here at an instant when this is 60 degree. And so this is a line which is normal to the direction of A. So A is located over here and this distance is observed as 500 meter by an observer in A. And B is moving in this direction with velocity VB and A is moving in this direction with velocity VA. So if A is observing at B, it appears that B is moving directed toward A. So here we can write velocity of B with respect to A is, here we can write it VBA, that is VB minus VA vector. And to just hit or miss the collision, VBA vector should be directed along line joining A and B. This implies in this situation we calculate VBA vector, this is VB minus VA, so VB is in this direction. So, minus VA when taken, this is a positive VA and this must give the resultant velocity VBA vector in this direction which is directed toward A. So, here if this angle is 30 degree and this angle is 60, this can also be taken as 30 degree. Say if this is theta, then theta can be written as 30 degree. So, in this situation, we can write in velocity triangle, tan 30 degree is equals to, this is the ratio magnitude of VBA upon VA. So here velocity of B with respect to A with which it is moving toward A can be written as VA tan 30 degree. So in this situation we are given that the value of VA is 100 √3 and tan 30 is 1 by √3. So this is 100 meters per second as root 3 gets cancelled out. And with respect to A, it has to travel 500 meter distance. So we can directly calculate time after which B just misses, it just missed the collision with A. This can be directly given as a distance traveled is 500 divided by this velocity of B with respect to A, as we are taking A to be at rest. So this 500 by 100, that is equals to 5 seconds. That is the final result of this problem.